A reward is now being offered for information about a string of suspicious fires over the past year. One of those fires burned the Harmony Grove Lutheran Church in Creekside. It was one of 9 fires in northern Indiana County that federal agents are now investigating. A reward of $10,000 is being offered in this case, and we have the locations of the 9 fires, as well as information on how to provide a tip at KDKA.com.